Welcome to the Men's Group is not just a comedy that satirizes men's groups, as you might find in a typical Hollywood movie.
My wife has thrown away or overdosed on her medication, and I don't know where she is right now. She could be out in traffic somewhere or laying in a ditch. And with all this going on, I have been fantasizing about running away with a woman in my office who doesn't even like me.
Now that was a check-in.